Throw that booze away. You gotta do something positive. You have to break bottles by a Wawa.
Where do you come up with this shit?
Naked Dave.
Naked Dave. And you listen to him. You're stupider than I thought.
I think it's a damn good idea.
I believe you're an idiot.
You gotta get that aggression out, man. Break some bottles.
I'm getting the aggression out drinking. And it's working just fine.
It's such a negative, shitty way, though. And you've been doing it for so long. Throw that bottle away and let's go break some real bottles.
Why don't I finish off this and then I can break this bottle, too.
Well, don't just look at it, pick it up and throw it.
It's fucking not gonna change a thing, dude.
Yeah, neither did us fucking up Glarin's house, but you wanted us to do that, now I want you to do this. Pick it up and throw it. That was the most pussified attempt I've ever seen. Look at you, I didn't want to throw it. Bullshit, pick it up and wail it. Pick it up, wail.
There you go. Yeah, now do it again. There it is. Listen, I'm gonna go piss. You keep that shit up, all right? There you go.
Put the bottle down.
What the hell are you doing?
Before you go any further, I take full responsibility for everything. It's not his fault. I was back there pissing. You could take me in.
I didn't get to complain about someone back there pissing. I got to complain about someone back here breaking bottles. And I got to take you in.
No, for the love of fuck's sake, you can't take him in.
Yeah, I can. I got to make an arrest here. I had a complaint.
Wait. I got the sports watch. You can have it here.
Please shut up.
You don't want to make any more trouble for yourself, son. I'll tell you what, you take your sports watch and you time how long it takes you to get your buddy out of jail, huh? You like that?
I'll get you out, man. Right, I'll get you, I swear. You can count on me, all right?
Hey, can I count on you to clean this shit up?
Fuck. I'll get you out. I promise.
Idiot. What the hell were you doing?
I don't know. My buddy Valo, his stupid friend Naked Dave, thought it'd be a good idea to break bottles.
Okay. Well, we know it's a bad idea now. What is the purpose of breaking bottles?
I've been going through this problem with my girlfriend. She got fingered at the beach by some dipshit named Hellboy, and it's driving me insane.
Hellboy.
Picture a guy named Hellboy, and that's what he looks like.
You know, my wife, soon to be ex-wife, has been sleeping with a guy named Roger. Well, I'm on duty, so I understand your predicament a little bit, but it doesn't justify causing a public disturbance like this.
I know. I'm sorry, sir. I should have been thinking.
You know what? We'll see what we can do about this.
If you can help me out, man, I'd appreciate it. This has been the worst week ever.
Rye. Yo. I don't know how many times I can say this, but I'm seriously sorry.
It's all good, man.
All right?
Yeah, it's fine.
Yo, what was it like, though, being in jail for the first time? Was it good?
Just drop it.
Did you meet any new friends?
Just drop it, all right?
But, yo, it was a good thing that cop got a divorce when he did, because he could totally relate to your situation. He let you go at 7 a.m. I think that's pretty good.
Lucky me.
Yo, what are you doing? That was a great thing for you.
Let me get a grape.
How are you not having these grapes?
You're seriously not going to give me a grape?
Yeah, there's one rolling down the thing. How about it? You pay for it to Stuart. These are my grades. This jerk off invites everybody over. They want to eat all my stuff.
Yo, you got to get your mind off this whole Glarin thing, all right? You want to go dig a hole, burn some wood or something?
No.
Gotta go watch some gay porn with Don Vito.
Do what? Gay porn? What the hell are you talking about? Yo, come here, yo. Yo, jerk off. Get the hell back here.
You watch gay porn, Don Vito?
I don't watch no fucking gay porn. This fucking kid's out of his mind. He's getting the fuck out of this house. Whoa. I think I'm nowhere to live. Jesus Christ, what the hell kind of idiot do I got here? Fuck, I got a bunch of fucking dopes that are hanging the fuck around here. Jesus Christ.
Maybe you can use, like, your own ass.
Superstition, black cats and voodoo dolls. I feel a premonition that God's gonna make me fall.
What the hell's all of a ruckus in here? What the hell are you doing with your dick in your hand? I gotta call the fucking cops. This is crazy. I can't fucking live like this.
Ahar! Couldn't we sail the sloppy seas?
I'll tell you what you're going to do now. You're not going to bend me over, but let me tell you this. Why deny yourself some pleasure? Here, enjoy my hole, my cornhole. Fill it in.
I wouldn't mind if I would.
Yeah, psych. I'm going to fuck you, baby. Look at that. I just threw on the brakes, and now I'm right behind you.
Motherfucker, I ain't done. I got a 45 loaded full of motherfucking fun. Let's fuck the front way. Oh my god, what my motherfucking maypole?
I'm going to stick my maypole in your ass. I'll see you in Vienna. Yeah, I tell you how it goes when the boss rings around the collar. I'll fuck you so all day long. Yeah, you know what time it is in hometown? Time to get down and dirty, big boy. Yeah, I love to stir your ass with my cockscope.
I rule this motherfucker now. Quiet on the motherfucking set.